Hello friends, welcome to my channel ELS, English Literature Studies with Core Harpreet. Today's topic is on chronology of historical events, and the time period I've chosen is from Chaucer to Shakespeare. In this video, I will give you a list of some important dates which are very important or famous in the development of the English literature. And let me clear one thing, that the selection of these events is totally personal. To give at least some idea of the time scales, I have skipped some dates also. And let us start with the video. As I've told, the time period is from Chaucer to Shakespeare. Coming of the Saxons to England is 450 AD. Alfred becomes king of Wessex 871 AD. Norman conquest 1066. Accession of Henry II 1154. Death of Henry II 1189, Magna Carta 1215, Accession of Edward III 1327, Beginning of the Hundred Years' War 1337, Birth of Chaucer 1343, then First Occurrence of Black Death in England 1348, The Peasants' Revolt occurred in 1381, Death of Wycliffe in 1384, then Death of Chaucer 1400, Death of Henry IV 1413, Battle of Agincourt 1415, Death of Henry V 1422, The First Battle of War of Roses occurred in 1455, Restoration of Henry VI 1470, and time period 1492-1504 is known for voyages of Columbus. Then Henry VII dies, and accession of Henry VIII, abolition of that is in 1509, abolition of Pope's authority 1534, Thomas More was executed in 1535, accession of Edward VI, Henry VIII dies, Surrey was executed in 1547, Edward VI dies, accession of Mary in 1553, opening of Rose Theatre 1587, theatres remained closed for 2 years because of plague that happened in 1592, Lord Chamberlain's men. This is the name of theatre company that was established in 1594. Then Globe Theatre was built in 1599. East India Company was founded in 1600. Death of Elizabeth and the Union of the Crowns of England and Scotland 1603. King James Bible was published in 1611. Globe Theatre was burned in 1613 and was rebuilt in 1614. I have already made a video on Renaissance Theatre in which I've discussed about Globe Theatre, so you can also watch that video. Death of Shakespeare in 1616. 30 year war begins in 1618. So friends, this is all about important dates as per me, which are very much required for the development of English literature, which is very helpful for us to clear any sort of entrance exam related to literature. So I hope you will like my video. If you like it, please hit the like button and share it and subscribe it, and also hit the bell button so that you can get notifications for my upcoming videos. Thanks for watching.